No, I mean, still this is showing the what do you call just this as anonymous, and what do we certain? I mean, is it the issue with the user previously or maybe anything?
No, this is not the issue with user. This is the issue with the configuration.
So, previously, whatever they were working, whatever access they have, was supposed to go everything from this user called service A. So, this service A, within the service A, we had the workspace and all. But if you remember, we changed some config files, and after that, got directed to D drive. And after that, our session previous day, so it is somewhere in man configure system, I guess. He was looking into some options, and I unchecked an option called anonymous read access, some option. And that kicked me out of Jenkins completely. Me or my teammate didn't have access to this. So again, I had to go to inside the Jenkins server. The security thing from true to false we changed, no?
Yes.
The similar way, I had to change it to false again. Then when I restarted, then it worked.